Right, okay. Time to go to Ogden this morning.
Yeah, Buddha looks like The Rock.
Yes.
Does he?
Buddha looks like The Rock.
He's looking more and more like him all the time. That's true.
How much money do you want, Chuck? Can you believe this? You know your coworkers want something. She just said, I look like The Rock. Ha! That's not true. That is not
He's
true.
He's going to be saying that
anyway,
all day long.
No, I don't want anybody to compare me to The Rock because they're going to think I have money. I don't have any money. To my left, we have Sean. To my right, we have Snow. We're talking about entertainment. Now, here at the Pride Festival, we got two stages. The other stage will be back there somewhere. Snow, please educate me. What's going to be over there on the smaller stage?
On the smaller stage, we're going to have primarily karaoke throughout the day.
What?
Yes.
On, let's go.
Yeah, I love karaoke.
Yeah, who doesn't?
I mean, people who don't like to sing in front of people.
Are you an 80s kind? I mean, what's your genre that you know you're comfortable in that music genre when it comes to karaoke?
Well, my favorite songs to sing, my go-to songs would be like the Fugees, Killing Me Softly, or some Tina Turner. But I pick songs from pretty much every genre. Yeah. As a karaoke DJ, I try to sing something new every time. But yeah. So I just love it.
Well, we depend on you. I've been to karaoke bars before, and the karaoke DJ, they sometimes have to pick up the slack because there's a lot of shy people that don't want to sing. But when it comes to the Pride Festival, come, have fun. Who cares? Let your hair down, right?
That's right. And that's what I try to tell everybody, even at my gigs, is, you know, it's all about fun. It's not about how good you sing. It's about having fun with the people that are around you, and that's part of Pride. It's accepting you for who you are, and that is however you sing. And if that's just laughing through a song, then it's just laughing through a song.
Here's a karaoke tip from your Uncle Buddha. If you're nervous, sign up for the song Tequila. There's only one word in there. There you go. You see how I cheat? I always cheat in karaoke.
Yes.
Tequila, and that's it.
Yeah.
That's it. How about the big stage that Doug's on?
Yeah, we've got some great entertainment lined up for you. We've got the Royal Court of the Golden Spike Empire and the Imperial Rainbow Court of Northern Utah doing drag.
Okay.
We love the drag queens, right?
Yes.
We have Dave Quackenbush coming to perform for us. And our fan favorite that we're really looking forward to at the end of the evening is Vengeance Tampon. So I'm really excited to see them.
You're killing me. I love it. Hey, those are our names. Don't judge us, okay? That's just the names that we have. I want to ask these guys, I want to see how excited they are. So we're at the end of the night. I want to see some emotion. They just pulled off the set of a lifetime. And that's it. That's the end of our show.
Woo!
Yeah! Let's go! Why am I the only one standing up?
Oh.
Let's go! Yeah!